little girl. You want to tell me what you want for Christmas?
Well, I was actually wondering if you would be interested in some Christmas cards.
You might think it was the voice that was sweeter than sugar plums, or that caring look in her eyes, or maybe the way she made her own cards. But whatever it was, Philip and Mary Larry spotted right away that there was something special about this young'un, something that really shined.
What's your name, little girl?
Christina, sir.
And you made these yourself?
I sure did. I'm raising money to help someone.
Aw, I'll take one. But are you sure you don't want anything for yourself?
No, sir, but thank you. All I really want for Christmas is to help one of my neighbors.
You'd rather give help than get a Christmas present?
Of course. God gave me a family, a mom and a dad. He gave me a smile for when I feel glad. He gives us hope because he loves everyone. And he gave everything when he gave us his son. Oh, Christmas shines most bright and true when you give the love God gave to you. Yes, Christmas shines most bright and true when you give the love God gave to you. God sent his son Jesus to help us. That's a lot of love. And when I help others, I let his love shine through.
I couldn't agree more.